Happy Wednesday. I'm CBS 4 meteorologist Lissette Gonzalez. It is a beautiful day out there. Hopefully you can get outside and enjoy it. Look at all that sunshine from our Miami camera. And right now we are dry, high pressures in control. Weak cold front moved through last night. The wind right now to the north, northeast, about 9, 13 miles an hour. Temperatures comfortable, low 70s inland, mid to upper 70s along the coast. And highs will be right around 76 as we head into the afternoon. So it was a chilly start, but we're now enjoying bright sunshine. And there is a high risk of rip currents. If you're headed to the beach, keep that in mind. Swimming is not recommended. For boaters, winds out of the north, 10 to 15 knots, seas 2 to 5, and a light chop on the bays. Tonight, nice and cool, low 60s along the coast. Inland areas a little chillier with the upper 50s. As we head into your Thursday, 78 degrees. A little bit warmer on Friday. We'll wake up to low 60s and highs right around 80 degrees. And into the weekend, the low 80s, more seasonable temperatures with a chance for a few showers ahead of our next cold front. Remember to stay tuned to CBS 4 News and stay connected to CBSMiami.com for your latest weather updates.